Boxing fitness people, what's going on? My name is Nate Bauer. This video is boxing combinations for fitness to burn up to 1,000 calories in an hour. We're gonna work on full body boxing combinations. You're gonna throw combinations with power. There's 10 combos in this workout. You're gonna change or add on combos or punches every 30 to 60 seconds, even 90 seconds. And it's all about energy, output. Think about burning as many calories as you can per round, which are 5 minutes each, to get the most of these combos. Combo number one is coming up right now. Now, before we get into today's video, make sure you subscribe to the Nate Bauer Fitness YouTube channel for more videos like this one, educational content and workouts live here. Combination number one is a squat 1-2. The beautiful thing about this combination is it's gonna crush your legs as you come up out of the squat. You're gonna throw a powerful 1-2. The add-on to this is to either add a jump or another 1-2. So it could be a squat 1-2 or a squat jump 1-2, 1-2. You can decide, but add on to it and get the most out of this boxing combination. Be powerful and burn those calories with combo number one. Combo number two, step in six or rear uppercut, step back 3-2. What I want you to think about with this one, that step in generates power on that lead uppercut. As you step back, make sure you stay a little bit in range to throw that 3-2. And if you want to add to this, make sure you add in a step to that lateral side, either to your lead side or to your right side or to your rear side, and then get back in there throwing those combinations with power and precision for combination number two, the step in six, step back 3-2, and the add-on is in a lateral direction. Combo number three, the jab duck left or duck to that lead side 3-2-3. When you throw that jab, it's really strong, great precision. That duck to the lead side is fast and whippy. And as you come out of that duck, start that 3-2-3 with power. And if you want to do that add-on, just add in another cross or a number two. Of course, keep building off of that. Be strong, be precise, and you will burn many calories in combo number three. Combination number four, that sprawl, deadly four straight punches. You can even do a single arm sprawl if you want a little extra right from the beginning. It's all about core strength. It's all about being able to pop to the top to throw those four straight punches. When you do it at a steady pace, you can really burn calories and gain endurance and strength with this combination. If you want to add on to it, you can add a jump, of course, or just simply add in a hook as a finisher, or a 1-2-1-2-3. 1-2-1-2-4 is a great finisher for that sprawl, four straight punches. Combo number four. Combo number five, sprinter squat punch outs. I love this because I use it often for rhythm. You've seen this combination before on the channel. Duck under, opposite leg, opposite hand, driving the knee, punching the hand out with power and precision. It's hip extension, it's single leg knee drive and arm power. And the add-on would just simply to duck across with those hands up for a little pendulum swing to each side. Try that one with aggression and power. Combo number six, 4-4-4. That's four body shots, four hooks, and four straights. You can add in 6, 8, 10 to really fire up this combination. So again, the add-on would be just to add punches. You can obviously work more head, more body if you want, but think of starting with four and then ending with strong power punches every single time. This combination, combo number six, the 444, will absolutely deliver that calorie burn and increase your conditioning and mental toughness. Combo number seven, the shift, jump, and hook. Shift in position, jump up in the air, land, and throw a sharp hook to finish the fight. Mike Tyson used this one often. It's all about rhythm and power. And if you want to add on to this one, add in the uppercut for a little added extra flavor. And of course, think about this one as being all power, all rhythm to get the most out of this one. When you feel your feet and body moving with the shift, jump, and hook, you will love the feel of combo number seven. Combo number eight, the V lunge, 1-2-3-2. The V lunge will absolutely hammer hamstrings and glutes. You're gonna have to utilize core strength to bring your torso back up into position. The 1-2-3-2 is a great left to right combination. Make sure there's lots of power, but control with this boxing combo. And to add on to this one, add in 2 extra V lunges so you get both sides, and just think about adding in 1 punch at a time. The V lunge, 1, 2, 3, 2 is a killer. You will feel your glutes and hamstrings tomorrow if you do this one today. Combo number 9, 2 split lunges and then throw 2 punches directly after. You know I love split lunges or power lunges because they're instantly gonna fire up your legs and increase the heart rate. It's all about power and extending and switching those feet in midair, landing in your boxing stance and letting those punches go. Be strong, be precise, and get after it. You will absolutely feel the effects and burn calories with this one. And of course, if you want to add on to this one, add in more split lunges or power lunges and punches to get the most out of this. All right, a 5-minute round of this is definitely a game changer. Number 10, you'll see this in that 30-minute heavy bag HIIT workout. Many people have tried it, many people have failed, but many people have also succeeded. Get onto the lunge position, punch the heavy bag consistently while that lead leg is burning so hard. You can think about doing this for 30 seconds, 60 seconds, or 90 seconds at a time. You will absolutely burn calories and test your mental toughness. For more added flavor, add pulses or more punches to finish this combination strong. Make sure you switch legs halfway through. Now, what I want you to do is choose what combos you want to use. You can do a 30-minute workout or an hour workout. You can assume that whatever calorie burn you have for 30 minutes, you would do in an hour. Just assume that to use it as a reference. Take a 30-second to 1-minute rest between rounds. And again, it's up to you how you want to formulate these combos, shadow boxing or on the heavy bag. Either way, you can choose, get after it, have fun, and of course, subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you warriors for the next video.